The Jaywick legendary fish tank was created in 1993. Me and James McPherson were watching The Hitman and Her at 2 a.m. on a Friday night. Then we listened to Pink Floyd and we heard Two Lost Souls in the Fishbowl. And I said to James, James, wouldn't it be amazing if we could watch fish at times like this? And James went, yeah, they're so peaceful. So we got a fish tank, and that was in 1993, which was, yeah, a long time ago. So welcome to the legendary fish tank today. It's grown. It's now 7 foot long, 3 foot high, 2 foot wide. And we've got garfish that are like over 2 foot long, one of them. We've got a Florida gar and a spotted gar. We've got barbfish, cichlid fish. We've got many, many fish. And welcome to Jaywick Sands legendary fish tank. And I thought I'd just make a little film. We cleaned it yesterday. It's looking all right. And I'm going to feed them, so enjoy. To Jaywick legendary fish. They're all yours. Shine on.
Put my life in that person's hand.
Jaywick's legendary fish. They are amazing animals, and I do recommend to anyone with anxieties or stress or anything like that to get a fish tank. It is so therapeutic, and it is good for your soul. And shine on everybody, and I hope you enjoyed the fish. This is Jaywick's legendary fish tank. Shine on everybody.